Hold your position.
Copy that. Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Roger, target acquired.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Tango down.
Rally up, people.
Copy that.
Eyes on the cartel element. There, in the building.
You there.
Roger that.
Stay there.
We'll go.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Here's target
over
number
by
five.
The basketball court.
Sniper out there. I got eyes on a sniper. That's 10 targets. Sniper out there.
Getting a position. Target marked. Okay, we're still good.
Go.
Copy that.
Building up ahead. Looks like some kind of school.
Gas company used to train the locals and give them jobs once they graduated. And then, of course, the cartel showed up and that all changed.
Let's see if we can find the boss in there.
Hang back, they see you. Sicario sporting a minigun. Okay, we're still all right. Next to the building. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out.
HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk.
Two Sicarios. There, by the truck.
Cuidado! Están armados!
I'm moving to position. I'm getting a position. Let me get a good sight line. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to engage. Taking a shot. We got a couple of narcos.
That's close.
Near the building.
A esta gente no le importa nada ya.
You're going to shoot me?
They're throwing a flashbang.
We're out of the cage. Down. They're gonna see you. A Sicario over here. There, inside the building. Watch for civilians. We're cool, we're cool.
Quédate quieto.
Don't hurt me.
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
I got it. I'll fly.
Hang back before they spot you. Shit, they spotted us.
Don't hurt me!
Silencio, marche.
Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know? He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. Bowman, this is Nomad. The cartel patrol in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
All right. right, good to go.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
Marcus Jensen majored in chemistry because that's where the steady careers were. Job security, health benefits, 2 weeks vacation, 401k. And best of all, people were hiring. Marcus got recruited right out of grad school by La Gringa. Sheltered guy that he was, thought he was getting a job with the SB Corporation, a multinational pharmaceutical company based in Bolivia, which, of course, it is. He just didn't realize what the product was. But when he finally figured it out, he decided it didn't really matter. He's making more in 1 month than his friends make in 5 years. And best of all, chicks. So many chicks. Almost as important, for the first time in his life, he's getting respect. La Gringa stationed Marcus at the Chemical Institute in Libertad Province. Over the past 3 years, he's been teaching cartel members how to produce high-quality cocaine. True, most of these idiots never made it past the second grade, but it appears they finally found a subject they're passionate about. As for Marcus, his rationalization is...
Look. Someone's gonna make the cocaine. Someone's gonna make the money. It might as well be me, right?
You are right, Marcus. Just not for much longer.
There might be some intel around here.
Look at that.
Pretty good sized city, considering the location.
Reminds me a little bit of Houston. Everything is built around the oil refinery.